Dear friends, welcome to my channel. Today we will solve one problem related to power measurement. Problem is like this. A voltage 100sinwt+40cos 3wt-pi/6 plus 50sin5wt+pi/6 is applied to the voltage coil of a wattmeter, and through the current coil is passed a current of 8sinwt+6cos 5wt-2pi/3. What will be the reading on wattmeter and what percentage of this power is due to fundamental? Dear friends, we know that voltage and current of the same harmonics produce power. Here we have V is equal to 100sinwt+40cos 3wt-pi/6 plus 50sin5wt+pi/6, and current is 8sinwt+6cos 5wt-2pi/3. See, here voltage has fundamental third harmonic and fifth harmonic, and current has first harmonic and fifth harmonic. So power will be produced by the fundamental and fifth harmonic. Third harmonic power due to voltage will be zero, as there is no third harmonic in the current. So we can write power due to fundamental harmonic will be 100, because it is RMS value, into 8/√2, and these are in same phase, so this will be the power. This will be equal to 800 divided by 2 equal to 400 watt. Now next step is to find out the power due to fifth harmonic. See, we have V5 equal to, that is fifth harmonic, is 50 sin 5 omega t plus pi by 6, and I5 is 6 cos 5 omega t minus 2 pi by 3. Now we should represent this I5 in terms of sine term, then we will get the phase difference. So this we can write 6 sin 5 omega t plus pi by 2 minus 2 pi by 3, right? So this will, so this we can write this way. Now this can be written as 6 sine minus pi by 2 is 90 degree, 2 pi by 3 is 120 degree. So this will be minus pi by 6, that is 30 degree. Now power due to fifth harmonic, that is P5, will be equal to this RMS value of voltage, that is V/50/√2, and current, RMS current will be √2, and cos of the phase. See, this is pi/6. This is pi/6 reading, and this is pi/6. So this will be cos pi/6 plus pi/6. Let us see how much it will be. This is 300 divided by 2, that is 150, into cos of pi by 6 is 30. 30 plus 30, that is 60. So this will be 75 watt. Right? So dear friends, watt meter reading will be 400 plus 75 = 475 watts. The watt meter reading. And power due to fundamental is how much? 75 by 400. Into 100. Sorry, total power. Find out is in terms of. This will be equal to 15.79%. So dear friend, this is how we can find out the watt meter reading and the percentage of the power due to fundamental. The point to remember is that power is produced by the same harmonic voltage and current. That is the basic fundamental used for solving this problem. Dear friends, thank you very much for visiting this video. Kindly like it and share it with your friends, and further kindly subscribe to my channel. Thank you very much.